What's good, YouTube? This your man, Spill Dog. Hey, man, I'm glad to see Keith Thurman back in the fold again. He used to be, like I said before, Spence, he was like one of my favorite fighters. I don't know if he still got that hunger to fight like he had before he got the belt. We'll see. But what I'm trying to figure out is, how is him and Marrio Barrios going to be on pay-per-view? But he fought Sean Porter and Danny Garcia on regular cable. I'm trying to figure this shit out now. This don't make no damn sense. We just seen Tank knock Barrios out a couple of months ago. And Tank is coming up from 130 pounds. So this is going to be no more than a sparring session for Keith Thurman. Keith is my man, but I ain't paying for no shit like that. I'm just coming. I keep it 100, man. I can't pay for no shit like that. I mean, if you're going to do pay-per-view, he need to be fighting Terrence Crawford or Spencer. You know, somebody like that, not no motherfucking body who we all know. I don't even know what the odds are, but I'm thinking it's between 7 and 10 to 1. Ain't no way. I even up keeping out the ring for a while. I ain't going to ask you to do with this. That boy's not big and strong enough to fight Keith. Keith is a full-blown, solid welterweight. This boy coming up from 140 pounds. Just got knocked out. The fuck he gonna do with Keith Thurman? Nothing. He finna get knocked out again. Y'all gonna try to make us pay for this shit? Come on, PBC. Don't start. Don't disrespect us like that. I can see if this was Ugas versus Spence or something like that, but I'm not paying to see, I will pay to see Keith Thurman on pay-per-view. It's not that, but not nobody like that. Marrio Barrios, hell, it's just like, Jose Cito Lopez was a tougher fight than it's going to be. Keith is knocking this dude out. If you don't knock him out, he going to dominate him 12 rounds. It's going to be one of the two. It's not, it's going to be one-sided. I don't see what this boy going to be able to do with him, and he couldn't beat Tank. I mean, this ain't no disrespect to Tank, but Keith is probably as good or better a boxer than Tank, and he's bigger and stronger. So what the fuck is Marrio Barrios going to do in this fight other than get beat? You know, I don't know. Now, if Sean and Keith was on pay-per-view, and I just don't remember, somebody please remind me, but I don't think they was. And I can't see me paying for no shit like this. Yeah, but that's it for me on this video. If you like the video, hit the like and subscribe. Next time, it's your boy Spill Dog. I'm out.